Hey guys, hope everyone's doing good. It's been a little bit for me, been maybe a couple weeks since my last stream. I took a vacation with the family. We went over to North Carolina, kind of enjoyed some family time and the beach. So we had a really good time, and just now getting back into Star Citizen, so bear with my flight, might be a little bit off. So but today we're gonna be doing some cargo running in the A2, so let's get to it. We're gonna head over to Microtech.
Welcome.
And pick up some
vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected.
Grecium, I think is what it's called. I can't remember. Acetine, that's what I'm looking for.
Your vehicle has been delivered to
the I'm sure we'll do some titanium and scrap and whatnot. What hangar did that say? 9. Didn't even know OBS had an update, so I ended up updating it, test it out and see how it does. So far it seems to be okay though. I guess the one thing I should do too is maybe grab some food, which, you know what, I probably shouldn't eat it because of the loot boxes that are going to be inside of the pickups. So not even going to do that. And I had to update Star Citizen as well. And I had to rebuild all the ships, put all the parts back on. It wasn't so bad. Like I said, I don't have too many, so... I just hope I put everything on there correctly. I kind of wait for the shields to power up. I'll go over to Microtech. Looking for SMO-10, which is right over here. Shields should be all the way up, and they are. long little flight over to Microtech, but that's all right. Definitely kind of weird to be flying around again. I've missed Star Citizen. Guess we'll see how Microtech performs when we get over here. Should be okay though. So far everything feels great. There hasn't been like a lag spike or anything like that, so definitely kind of excited about that. Now the last time I played there was quite a bit of stuttering and stuff like that, but seems like they may have ironed that out a little bit, made it a bit more stable. All right. Let's go ahead and align. Wait for the cooldown and go pick up some cargo. still a couple things that I've noticed that they didn't fix is the restocking of the missiles. Seems that they struggle a little bit with that. Not too sure why. Be okay now. Shouldn't take a nosedive. There we go. Alright, so we're good there.
Engines off.
Why did I click top deck? Whoops. Went to click exit ship. I'll go back down. All right. Well, what else should we get here? That's probably it. Guess that's everything there. Ooh. Guessing somebody must have just been here. Because usually you can fill up with acetine there. So definitely wasn't expecting that, but oh well. We'll take it on over to Babbage and drop it off. Just wanted to try that and see. The last time I went there, I was able to. This was right before I went on vacation too. But you were able to fill up. I was able to fill my A2 up there with acetine and make a little over 100k profit. You were able to do that twice, so somebody had to just stop there and pick it up. Come on now. There we go. Every time I drop in a new Babbage, I never figure out where I'm supposed to go. Every time. Where is it? That's the spaceport. In here and do a drop. this time we're going to send this thing up because I don't need anybody getting in there. Flying away with my goods. Running all weird. It was a lot faster taking the train. Sucks, that's all we were able to snag. Actually, so I don't forget. Go ahead and grab scrap too. Take the scrap to the scrap yard. Excuse me. Landed right on the ice. Might be a bit risky. Nah, it should be okay. Next time I'm gonna land over here a little bit more though. I to ever trust the ice in Star Citizen. Could have been a big mistake. Alright, it's not there. Is it on Cleo? Whoa. Nope. There it is. Might even put a plot to it. Yep. Oh, it did. I want to blow that up, but I'm not going to. He might have stuff in there. Alright, let's go to Devlin. Last time I was here, the wind was blowing extremely hard, and it made it very difficult to land. Some crazy windstorm. There's no pads here. You just kind of land. They're gonna put me down. There we go.
Engines off.
Why does it feel like I'm still rocking? There we go. Should be good enough. Seventeen minutes. I can't even remember where to go here. I think it's up there, though. Looks like an aurora. Is he selling anything? Nothing. We're gonna have to crouch. There we go. Yep. Crazy windstorm again. Oh man. Might take me 15 minutes to get back to the ship. Pick it back up again. Let's see where we're going next. Hey, Craftman. Favorite ship? Ah, man. That's a great question. I really enjoy a lot of them. But. Man, that's a really good question. I really like the Cutty Black, just like for the price, it can do a lot of things, you know, I think it's like 1.2 mil. And you know, you can do a little bit of cargo hauling. You can do your bounties. You could stuff a rock in there and go mining with it if you want. Just a very versatile ship. I really like the Andromeda. It's a little bit more expensive. And then, of course, you know, you got the Eclipse, which is an awesome ship too. There's just so many to choose from. But I think for the price, I think the Cutty Black, I think that's always going to be like one of my favorite ships. Just because how, you know, versatile it can be. I have the Aurora too. I definitely like the Aurora. It's definitely one of the underrated ships. You know, a lot of people just think because it's a starter ship, it's not good, but you can definitely do bounties in it. I also start off with the Aurora. And I almost always go for the Cutty Black as soon as I the funds for it. Feel like this is the wrong pad, but we're just gonna go with it. The wind's blowing me around. Yes, 318. I'm very excited for that as well. And unfortunately, it's more than likely probably that's what's going to happen. Is I think they actually even already announced that they will be wiping again. Good news is it's probably not. I gotta spin around. Because it's picking me up. It's probably not going to release till probably January, February, if I had to guess. So, even though they were planning on like at the end of the year, I just don't think that's going to happen. That better now? Seems to be better. Yeah, it's definitely seems that way, huh? Seems to work now though. The other way it was lifting me up. Might still even lift me up. But yeah, I'm definitely really excited for 318 myself. Does suck that they have to wipe, but just part of the game right now. Yeah. Once 318 comes out, they'll do another wipe, and you'll start off with whatever ships you own personally, with real money. So if you own the Aurora, that's what you're gonna start with. But if you spend, you know, cash and purchase something else, then you will have that as well. Yeah, I might pick it up again, which would really suck. Another ship too, that's really good, and that is worth money. Is the Prospector. If you are into mining, that's another great ship to have. You can just print money with that prospector. I'm going here first. Yes, I can run. Whoa. Come on. No boxes? Drax, how you doing? That's exactly right. You know, that's a good way of looking at things. I do have the blue arms. Yeah, I mean, it sucks. I don't like the wipes either, but it's just what it is right now. You know, in Star Citizen, so. Sometimes they're good things, sometimes they kind of suck. And with the persistent entity streaming, that's probably why they have to do a wipe. But after that, in the future, they might be able to better control, you know, what gets wiped after 318. So. Whoa. Stay crouched this time. Red boxes. Do I want to buy? I thought this was the other place. I really don't want to buy medical supplies. Yeah, we're not doing that. Take too long to get rid of them. Dang it. What the heck is that? What kind of ship? Oh, that's the Pisces. It better blow him around like it's blowing me around. Oh, yeah? You can just land, no problem. Very cool. think that wind, the way it's moving my ship, should just fling him across the surface. Where we wanted to go. Pretty sure this is it, where I need to go and get my stuff. That's true too. That's absolutely fair. He's probably way more aerodynamic, I guess, drag-wise. That's very true. It's not fun to land here either. Visibility is very poor as well. Such a pain. There we go. Why is it not landing? We good now?
Engines off.
Well, that's not good. I always forget about autodock. I can try that. Just weird. Let's see what happens. I don't think it'll work here. Don't understand why it's tipping me forward. Alright, there we go. Must have been like a little bug or something clipping through in that spot that I was at. Be giving me this exact same stuff. All right, this isn't the place either. Do I want to do? I'll just do this. Grab 5K. Should be able to get rid of that in one stop. Microtech to SMO10, see if we can grab some more acetine, and then go over to Babbage, get rid of this stuff. Really? Thank you. Guys, I'll be right back. Someone's at my door. I'm the only one home. All right. It was a FedEx driver dropping something off. A big old box. Don't know what the wife bought. Always buying something. Which is weird though, because they never ring the doorbell. My dog goes nuts. He doesn't like the FedEx, UPS, or the mailman. Jax, I've been thinking about making the swap from console Elite Dangerous to the PC. I don't know if they've announced when that can be done, but definitely really been thinking about doing it. So I think it's going to be free for me to do. So I won't have to buy the game again. Landing gear down. Try to auto land here. Just don't think you can do it at these outposts. Oh, it did it. There we go. Down. Cool. I don't know why it wasn't working at the other place. I'll take it though. Yeah, I'm not too sure when the... I read something that said they're allowing it one time during some period, I think. It might even be now. I can't remember the date. It's about a month ago when I read it. But what they were saying is I think everything will transfer. I might have to rebuy the carrier, or the carrier might be there as well. I think there was something that won't make it over, but whoa, do that. Yeah, with the auto dock, yeah, it could have been a thing. Might have been pitched down enough or something. Gotcha. Oh, boxes here. Alright. Can I sell these here? Probably not. Oh, I can. Nice. Oh no. Dang it. We'll buy that. I wonder when this is going to restock. Oh well, do that real quick. I think too, I might have to do Epic. I remember reading something with that versus Steam, so we'll see. I'll look into it some more. I've really missed the exploring aspect of ED, so. Okay, yeah, I don't play Fortnite. Okay.
Landing gear
Okay. Yeah, Odyssey, I hear a lot of not so good stuff about, so I probably wouldn't do that. I'd probably stick with Horizons, at least for a little bit, and then maybe do Odyssey. Well, I don't like to hear that. Gotcha. $8.90 jump. Pisces is still down there. If we don't want to block him, he might be loading something up vehicle wise. So me and the fam, we went on vacation and for about 2 weeks. And I did a lot of fishing. Caught some cool stuff. Ended up catching a stingray, and was pretty scary. I don't like catching stingrays. Kind of lost now. I think it's up here. Look, stingrays are fun to catch because of the fight that they put up, but trying to unhook them, that's when it becomes a little scary because that tail whips. What is going on here? Yes, he was loading something up. Oh man, he's on that thing. That thing's dangerous. Yeah, I was just gonna get away from him. Those things just like to blow up randomly. Really not much of a profit on the aluminum. Something. Could be better. That's where I want to go. Head over back to Arc Corp. Oh, the Zood would have been gone by now. Might be pulling more stuff out. Man, the frames right now that I'm getting is awful. What the heck just happened? Alright, that's hurting me somehow. Strange. Might not be able to make that. Okay, can. Cool. Sometimes it doesn't let me plot until I get out. Nice and smooth frame rates now. I don't know why it was so bad down there. It was good earlier.
Quantum travel engaged.
I go use the restroom.
All right. Oh, wait a minute. With the... update that happened. I think I still got contracts I got to. Yeah. Got to do all that stuff all over again. See what Sal 2 is gonna have. Seems like there's a ton of people doing cargo running right now because places that I've gone to are out of stuff. I don't really want to run Lair Knight. And that's probably all gone anyways. People even on this server. Gotta be quite a few. 97. A little too fast. We might be dead here. Yes, we are. I looked away for a sec. That sucks. Oh well. Didn't lose much. I was just gonna do that one run, then hop out of here. But I guess that's gonna kind of end us a little bit shorter than usual. But I gotta get going here. Yeah, I might stream tomorrow night, and we're doing some kind of event tomorrow. See what happens. Gotta see time-wise. But if not, I'll probably hop back on Sunday. That's right, Drax. So, but yeah. I was hoping to drop off some titanium there and then hop off, but that crash kind of ended us short. So until next time, guys, everyone take care.